match will really tell us, you know, how fresh they are. But at the same time, the best way we could have managed the last 6 or 7 days, that's what we have done. We have managed their workload really well. So hopefully, you know, once we turn up on the field, they'll be very fresh and they'll be raring to go. We have been working around. The one thing that we can definitely assure is, you know, those three or four who stand in the slip corner are the best catches that we have caught as of now. So, you know, unless we get rid of all of them and make somebody else stand, but as far as talent is concerned, they are the best catches that we have caught. What you need to see is if you see Virat, I think he's batting really well. And in cricket, what we have seen is you go through a phase where, you know, at times you get out on deliveries or good deliveries are bowled at you. What I feel is, you know, he's batting really well. He's looking at good nick, you know, he's timing the ball really well. So it's just a matter of time. Yes, he may not have converted the starts into big innings, but with the kind of talent he is, we all know it's just around the corner that will come strong. And also it's a phase that will improve him as a cricketer, you know, because once you go through just one type of phase, you know, whether you're only doing well or only doing badly, you know, it doesn't improve you that much, but it's the fluctuations, you know, up and down that really improves you as a cricketer and also as a team. You know, if you keep doing well and if you're at the top throughout, you don't really know how to behave or what to do when you're not doing well. So it's a constant process, and I feel, you know, this phase will definitely make him a much better cricketer.